Hi again, here we go. I think something went wrong with my first video for some reason. I don't know what it is, but I was trying to put on the Dream On palette and I was doing the eyebrows and somehow, oh, okay, now I can actually see people coming on. Because I know like I'm having a couple people coming on and I couldn't see them, you know, so. I'm doing this as part two. So the part one is just, I was applying the eyebrows and I'm terrible with eyebrows. I'm trying still. So I use these two colors, the light brown and the dark brown to do my eyebrows. And then I'm gonna kind of tame it down a little bit so it looks more natural. So please bear with me. I'm still relearning to put makeup on. It's been a couple years. Since I was putting it on regularly, it is totally skill, you know. You don't use it, you lose it, really. That's why all the professional makeup artists are so good at it, because they do it every day and many times a day, you know. So all the tips and trick that they learn from each time they do it make them better and better every day. So you're just filling it in, whatever you need. Okay. Yeah, we're going to San Francisco a little later. Preston's still sleeping. He does a longer nap now as a toddler. I'm so glad. And that's why I have a little time to do this. Yet he's been sleeping for a while because I was getting ready, so I realistically don't have a lot of time because we need to get out of here around 2 o'clock to catch the event. So it's like that. I'm gonna come back to kind of, you know, make it a little it's interesting. It doesn't. Anyone there? Okay. I have one audience. Okay, I think it's working. Hey, Pammy! Thank you for joining. Thank you. Yeah, it's finally working. I don't know what was going on earlier. So, we're doing the eyebrows right now. It's my weakest skill on my face. I'm really bad at it. You know, I love how you do your makeup. So my probably is gonna, it's not gonna be comparable to yours. Mine's like a little quick and immature. So, oh, actually even beginner. But okay, we do that. Yeah, try not to have it too close. I always make that mistake and I'm still learning. So, all right, now we do that. And then we're gonna go for the lighter color. Thank you. So we do, thank you for the heart and the lights. Yay, and then we'll do this light color. Hi, Kristen. I'm gonna do mommy makeup, speed of light. Well, today's not too speedy, but I'm trying to do like a speed of light makeup like I did this morning. So we do that. The thing with Lum Light by Alcone eyeshadow is that they are very pigmented. They are blendable and buildable. Even when you make mistake, you know, you can fix it right away. And if you even can't, later on in the day, they blend in together and they look even more gorgeous. Like with my skill, you know, they still look great, you know, later on. So the first time I used it and just like, I was really impressed. I know this is very versatile. I'm gonna show you, we use these two, again, we use these two for my eyebrows. Okay, and then we use this to kind of go all over the eyelid. go again, even though we use this for the eyebrow, we can also use this, tap tap, for the eyelid, okay? Okay, we go like that. I'm gonna use my mirror, okay? So bear with me here, so I can see better. So you kind of go a little higher. There's a little bone here, you kind of go over it, okay? I learned a few tips from my friend Pammy today. She's really good in putting makeup on. Love her makeup, all the looks she, you know, she's done. Her features are gorgeous too, a sweet little face, love it. So we do that, you know, make sure they somewhat even. Sometimes they're not, and it's okay, we'll fix it later. When you choose the foundation, I just learned this too from joining Limelight by Alcone. We have training, you know, online and stuff almost every day. Whenever you can catch rerun, and you know, it's really nice. Okay, we do that, see? And then we'll go for a little deeper brown, which is this one. Okay, and we'll go in the little crease here to give it a little depth of the eyes. When you, yeah, let me finish. When you choose your foundation, don't only go for the skin on your face. You know, the way we do it is to match with the neck. You don't want your neck to be seen one color and then your face to be seen another color. So you go like that with a deep dark color. It's very pigmented, so you kind of have to dab it out a little. So you go like that. I think we're using similar color. My friend Pammy just did her Dream On palette today too. Great minds think alike. That's why we in Limelight by Alcone family together. Okay, so we give that smoky glamour effect. It looks a little dark in the camera right here, but it's actually not that dark in real life. So I'll post a picture later with the natural light, okay? So we do that, and then we kind of tame it off with, again, this lighter, super light, color, you know, to get that. See, I hope, as much as I don't wish for Preston to be awake soon, but he needs to wake up pretty soon because we need to get going again. Okay, สวัสดี ค่ะน้องลาน มาดูผิวแต่งหน้านะคะ Another friend just joined. Okay, we do this. I'm gonna do a very quick one, so, and then you do like on the bottom a little bit. Actually, I forgot to do one thing too. So for your eyes to not look kind of fake, whatever color you kind of use on the first layer after the light one, you use it under at the corner of your eyes too, so like that, so they look continuous right here at the corner. Okay, so I'm gonna do this. It g- gives dimension to the eye. Okay, I need to wrap it up pretty soon because I have a feeling that Preston will be awake pretty soon. So we're kinda, yeah, he's still sleeping. Okay, we do that. Yeah, I have problem with my eyebrows. Okay, so my eyes is done. One thing I needed to do and I forgot to do before I did my eyes to put the pressed powder all over your face. It will help with the oil control. And you know, you don't have to if you don't want to. If you don't do it, then your makeup that you used the botanical foundation will look like your second skin and looks really natural. But once you want that matte effect, you know, then you use this to kind of create the, a little light powdery look and not too shiny. The shininess is nice too because it looks really healthy. You know, we here in California, we like that healthy sun-kissed skin, that shiny little, you know, so we do that. I'm not gonna do any contouring today with the eyebrows and my cheek, okay? Because I'm in a little bit of a rush. But so we do that, and we're gonna try this just a little bit on the cheek. Ooh, look at how pigmented it is. But it's blendable. Remember, that's what I said. It's blendable. So we go like that. You can use the brush too, but since I'm already using my finger to start, then I'll do this for now. Do it again, one dab, and go. Look at that. It looks crazy, huh? Looks pretty crazy, but look at me. Sawasdee jha no. Wanni tang nai hai du na. And keep watching. It's gonna go nicely onto your skin. See? And whatever you don't want, all those access. Hakun ka, thanks for the hearts, thanks for the love. You do that. See how crazy it was looking earlier and how smooth and nice it is looking now? I actually think I went a little too high. Let me do this one a little bit more. So they are even. เดี๋ยวหนูกลับมาดูรีรันนะอันนี้อันเดียวเนี่ยใช้ได้หมดทั้งหน้าเลยอันนี้ทำตาก็ได้เดี๋ยววันหลังหนูจะมาทำอันนี้ใส่ตาให้ดู I was just telling my friend because she just joined and I'm showing her how this versatile palette can be used for all over the face so I'm using the shadow which is like high pigmented shadow to be my blush so I think I went a little too far up I'm gonna useA little excess foundation on my blendable to kind of dab it up a little bit. We can clean it up more under the eyes with concealer later. But so we do that. Don't come too close to this area because you don't want to look like a little monkey butt, you know. So okay, I'm happy with it. I just want a little light.Color. So if you look at my eyes right now, I know Anutida, me too. You know, you gotta start somewhere and then it's all skill. Once you do it every day, you get better every day. That's why I'm trying to do this every day, even though like I'm home alone with my son. And I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna put makeup on and I'm at home, totally like, going nowhere. You know, people think I'm crazy maybe, but that's just how it is.So we do this. My eyes still look a little fake, right? But then when you put eyeliner on, it's gonna look more open and more fresh and more wowing. So this is Lamb Light by Alcone. The brush is really soft. Okay, I'm gonna do this with my mirror, so bear with me. I'm gonna do it like this, okay? What I learned to from doing all this, this time around, is that, oh shoot. Okay, I don't think I should be talking. Better to do it with your eyes open. So you went with the corner like that, and then you drag it back down. Okay. Remember, I'm not a professional makeup artist, and I don't put makeup on every day. So bear with me and learn with me. And what I love about this eyeliner is that it is a quick dry liner. Okay. So, can you see the difference? So you have more dimension on these eyes, you know, like that. So, and then I'm gonna go for the other one. I forgot to time my life, so this might be a little long. I hope not too long though, because da da da. Go for the corner. Okay. Thank you. Someone just give me a like or a smile or something. Okay, they don't look very even. Let me see in the big mirror. What I do, I kind of like open my eyes like that, and I do my eyes like that. Because sometimes when you close one eye, you can't see the whole picture. So you kind of have to do that. Okay, not bad at all. For a beginner like me. Okay. It looks a little bit winged. สวัสดีค่ะน้องนิด สวัสดีค่ะกิ่ง สวัสดีค่ะคุณหญิง Yay, all the girls are here now. I think they just finished lunch. Somehow I kind of rubbed this off, so I'm just gonna come back here and fill it in a little. Okay. Alright. So far, for those who just joined, this is the Lottie and Dream On palette, all face, full face makeup by this palette only. So I use these two browns, the lighter and deeper dark brown, mix them together, you know, and fill in my browns, which I literally don't have any browns. And then I use this to go all over my eyelid, and then back to this one, you know, for the first base shadow, and then this one for the crease, and then back to this one again, you know, for the corner, the inner corner of the eyes, to give it a little pop. And then I did eyeliners. I like eyeliner on both eyes. So, and wow, person's still sleeping. We are supposed to go to San Francisco City Hall today for the memorial event for the late King Rama the Ninth. So So we'll see though, because there's another protest or something going on too. So this is Limelight by Alcone mascara. It's called Perfect Mascara. It is a fiber mascara, but it's not waterproof. So I'm not sure how it's gonna do with diving or swimming with it. I'm having a client right now going to Thailand, a Caucasian lady who is gonna use this and go swimming, and she will come back and let me know. Because usually fiber mascara is waterproof, but ours is not. But we also have a friend who slept with it and she woke up still beautiful, no smear or anything. So we're gonna do eyelashes and curl mascara. So that's my eye right now. The more you apply, the more coat it is, the longer and thicker it will get. You know, so it thickens and lengthens your lashes. But remember, you have to wait for the first coat or the previous coat to dry before you do the second coat. I'm very lazy, so I usually don't do my bottom. I should though, but next time probably. I totally forgot that I was supposed to do my lower lash, but since I already do my upper lash, and if I go back to do my lower, it might not work as well because I will blink and they will stick together. Okay, so you go, go, go. Brush, brush, brush. Okay. I know, it's really nice and very low chemical. You know, one thing about Limelight that I'm loving and I love from the beginning is how little chemicals they put on all these products. Skincare is zero. No chemical in skincare line. So you brush your mascara. Apply, apply, apply. The more the better, but if you're in a rush and you don't want it to be too thick, it's fine to do little too. Beauty and makeup is art. So you do what your heart desires. So you do that. Okay, like it. So almost done. And lastly, it's a lip. So you'd know how I put this red on my cheek as my blush. I'm gonna do the same thing with my lip. So, but probably just gonna be a little more. So you do that on your lip. It gives that little matte color on your lip. It's semi-creamy and it's high pigment. See, I did on my bottom, but not my top. You see how it is? It's just like, it's really pigmented, layered mark. So, you know, it would go nicely on your skin, on your lips. But if you want it to be a little less red, you can use lip gloss or other color to mix with it. You know, that's the fun of it. So I think it's a little too red for me. I might just use my Salted Caramel mascara. To darken it down a little bit. Oops. Okay. We're almost done. So this enduring lip color is really nice. It stays on your lip. for a long time, long lasting. So if you see, I use this salted caramel on the outer. Okay, well, I just saw your comment. I know that it's more a little sexy now with the darker one on. So I just went on the outside of my lips. And I think I messed it up a little bit. So if you want to do like a little cleaner on the outside of your lip, you can use a concealer and clean it up. Okay. With makeup, it's like they make things so easy. Okay, the upper looks fine. Just the lower that I mess up a little. Okay. Maybe just kind of blend the concealer with the little blender full. Okay, ta-da! So I'm now ready to go through the city with my son. Okay, we'll catch up later. Maybe I'll do a little more makeup stuff later in the week if prison allows me to. Hopefully the rain is not too bad to drive up to the city today. So that's just how I will be going to San Francisco. Thank you for watching, everyone. And if you have question or comment, just leave it for me and I'll come back and take care of it. I'll reply to you guys. Hi Bong. So anyhow, okay, all right, I know I'll see you guys later. Love you. Bye.